Atmospheric pressure. The pressure exerted by the atmosphere on Earth. See, Earth has troposphere, stratosphere, mesosphere, then, you know, other layers, thermosphere and exosphere, etc. we have. So, all these are the layers of the atmosphere. So, there is a pressure of this atmosphere on the Earth, and this pressure is known as atmospheric pressure. This is this number. It is equivalent to weight of 10 tons on 1 meter square. It's 10 tons on 1 meter square. At the sea level, the atmospheric pressure is equal to 76 centimeter of mercury column. So, the pressure is normally, you know, computed traditionally in terms of mercury column. So, at the sea level, the atmospheric pressure is about, or you can say it is equal to 76 centimeter of mercury column. So, what will be the atmospheric pressure? We know P equal to H rho g. Height is 76, d, that is the density, rho is 13.6, and g is, of course, in CGS system is 980. This number. So, the atmospheric pressure, it should crush our body. It doesn't crush our body. Why? Because the pressure of blood, which is flowing through our circulatory system, is balancing this pressure. That is why this much of pressure, which is exerted by the atmosphere on the Earth's surface, is not crushing us, though it is huge, large. But we have self, God has given us, you can say, a counter pressure, which is balancing this pressure. Atmospheric pressure is also measured in terms of TORR, TOR and bar. One TOR is 1 millimeter of mercury column, and one bar is 10 to the power 5 Pascal. Aneroid barometer is used to measure the atmospheric pressure. Aneroid barometer.